What's up, guys? Blind Dev Comics here, back doing another comic hunt. Don't really know where I'm going today, but we're gonna find us some comics. See y'all there.
Alright guys, we're here at my local Wizards Asylum. I'm gonna check out what they got. Arlo, get out of the shot. You piece of garbage. No, I'm just playing. Hold on. Sorry, I just spit out my gum. Alright, let's take a look on what they got. Pretty good. They got Funko Pops, I should probably. Ooh. They got an Arachnite that glows in the dark. That's actually pretty sick. They got a Silk. What else? They got a Reptar, dude. I kind of want that. I don't know why. Alright. And you know, so while I'm here, I might as well see if they got any new. Not garbage, but holy shoot, monkey, they have a Tie Advanced. I don't play the game, I just like to collect the little vehicle figurines. I think they're pretty sick. What's this?
Yo, D&D does comics? Since when? Since when does D&D put out comics?
Okay.
So I need number 92, so got that.
What is this? Hold on, I'm gonna set that right there. What is this? Why does it have, oh, it's Eternals, okay. Sorry guys, I was looking at the Carnage cover and I got confuzzled there for a minute. Hey, Superior 4 right here. Should I get this one? I get this one. What are you doing? Stop recording. Oh. Alright, sorry. My dude dropped my camera. Jerk. So anyway, they got Venom. I can't even be serious about that. Anyway, they got Venom. They finally have the Gwenverse out, guys. I'm super stoked on this. I think I'm gonna grab this one right here. I'm super stoked about this Gwenverse stuff. What am I gonna look at? What do they got here? They got Devil's Reign. Hey, Arlo, do you know anything about the Devil's Reign?
Yeah, I have. I've actually been buying every one of every issue of that.
Really?
Yeah. I have all of them.
Because, like, they got, not Scream. God, sue me. They have a Agony and since when is there a female Electro?
That's been since, like, the 90s.
What?
Yeah.
Because I've only ever seen the dude Electro.
No, it's Electra.
Max Dillon, that's his name.
Electra.
No, Electra is the. What's her last name? Electra what?
Nachos.
Oh yeah, that's Electra Nachos. God, I'm probably gonna get screamed at later.
For what?
Cringe.
For cringe.
Because I said Electra Nachos. Like nacho cheese, boy! Man, like, look at this, like, cover for the back. Oh crap, there's a glare. Look at this. No matter where I go, there's a glare, but I like that cover. I would get it, but I don't know anything about the story. So anyway, what were you saying, bro? Yeah, I'm talking to you.
What do you mean?
You asked if I knew anything about DC stuff, and I said not really, and you're like, well, they're leading up to...
Oh yeah, there's Dark Crisis, which is like, they're like... Stop recording.
Dude, quit knocking my phone out of my hand. I gotta edit that out now.
Okay, here. Are you recording?
I'm still recording, yeah.
Okay, so Justice League Incarnate is the sequel to Infinite Frontier.
Never heard of it.
Okay, so Infinite Frontier is what launched all the new DC Universe comics.
Okay.
So, like, they're building up to Dark Crisis right now.
Is that
Like Crisis on Infinite Earths.
Yeah, it's like another Crisis.
Okay.
So
that's like the only Crisis thing that I know.
Well, there's Crisis on Infinite Earths, and that like reset everything. And then there's after that there was 0 Hour Crisis in Time. And then after that, there's Infinite Crisis, and then there's Final Crisis.
Oh my God.
Then there's like Dark. Well, there's might be a couple I'm missing. There's obviously there's like Heroes in Crisis.
I know there's Crisis on Earth X.
I know what you're talking about. Yeah. But that is not called that.
Or it's like the Justice League are like Nazis or whatever. It's like, what?
Yeah. Anyway, so they're doing another one.
Clearly, I'm not familiar with that storyline.
Oh, I didn't even realize there was all this stuff.
Yeah, man. I got The Promise, Team Avatar Tales, Imbalance Part 1. Okay. Nothing I need right now of that. Pokemon cards. What's up?
Nothing. I'm just seeing like
that. I'm just looking at stuff, man. Like, look, dude, they got Absolute Carnage on paperback. Collected issues. God, $30? I'm gonna have to wait on that one. I don't have a whole lot of cash on me at the moment. Man, like, check out this Spawn figure though. Like, looks pretty cool. Whoa, check out that Spawn figure. All right, that's enough of that.
Clays and Clays.
Hey, man, you buying me dinner? Yeah. I heard you're buying me dinner.
I'm not buying you dinner,
man. All right, guys, he's not buying me dinner. This guy sucks. I'm just playing. Why not? What are you buying me dinner, man? Why? No, I already ate.
Okay, well, I hate you. Would you take me by Little Caesars on the way out?
Freaking Little Caesars!
It's been so long.
It's been so long! So long since the Little Caesars!